Turkey has been impacted by a devastating earthquake on the morning of 6 February. Our teams have been deployed and mobilized across 10 provinces in Turkey, primarily responding to our emergency role, which is nutrition, secondary role, blood services sector, and then shelters, psychosocial support, and logistics. Turkish Red Crescent is now on the ground with more than 6,000 people in 500 distribution points, serving meal to people on a daily basis, more than 3 million meals. Our primary role is on nutrition, but as I mentioned, we have other roles that we respond. In this crisis, we are receiving a lot of global solidarity. And today, we are with our Korean Red Cross colleagues who are joining us in Ankara in our Crisis Coordination Center. We know how the solidarity has been mobilized in Korea, and we thank, we send our best regards and appreciation to Korea for being with us in these difficult times. We are always stronger together. Thank you.